Hello. That's a lot of blood stains. Where am I? Oh, okay. So I think I was. So I don't want to rest at the bonfire because I've already killed some enemies and I have success too. Oh, okay. I still have to fight these dogs in this guy. I thought there was a second dog. Oh, there he is. His dead body is down there, next to that other dog. I'm pretty sure I killed all of the toxic dirt guys, so I don't have to worry about that, I think. What is that? You see how glitchy that is? A laggy? Whoa! That's like as laggy as the original Blighttown, huh? I think I go down this way. Wow, 12 damage. And then I think the eagle shield is right here. Yes. Good shield. Actually, I could use it, I think. I think I can use it. Yeah, 16 strength. It weighs the same as the Black Knight shield, but it has better stability, better lightning, and better the magic is a lot better. Lightning is almost. But the fire defense is way worse. I think I'll keep using a Black Knight shield for now, and then if I need lightning or magic defense, then I'll just switch to the eagle shield. Alright. I think we'll drop down here. Pretty sure I got mostly everything. I guess I can check. I might have missed something like higher up somewhere, like up here. I think there's like a soul of a lost undead or something. Unless I already got it. Well, I don't see anything. And I don't think there's anything in here. Other than these annoying turd things. There's nothing. This is just another way to get to the dude that I killed earlier. Where you get power within. But yeah. I guess this could could be cool if I can do this right. Wow, that was a bad idea. I almost killed myself. That would have been cool if it worked, though. Oh, I might be able to sneak up on the Skag and get a backstab. This thing is in the way. Oh no. I don't think two-handing it actually does any increased damage. Oh man. Stop doing that. Here we go. Oh no. Oh god. Large clue? No. Okay. So, I'm pretty much done this level. Now I just get to go down to the actual swamp part of Blight Town. Oh, how do I get that drop? Can I drop down? Oh, you know what, that's... Okay, never mind. I know how to get that. I just have to get... come a different way. I don't want to take fall damage. I just realized I haven't been keeping track of the time, so I think I will just get to the... bonfire, and then start a new video. I feel like it's been close to like 10 minutes by now, I don't know. I don't, Oh, jeez. How do I get down here? Well, okay. Well, I guess I can, like, go around and pick up some of the loot. But I don't... I don't know. There's another large titanite shard over here. I'll go around this way. There is a great club over there. I guess I could try to get it. Probably gonna die if I do. I'll just get it later. I think that's a large soul of a proud knight. There's like five of those down here somewhere. I think I should... Oh no, almost. I two-handed and I can one-shot these guys. Those guys drop large titanite shards and green titanite shards, like those slimy thingies in the depth. Oh, there is no drop here? Okay. Don't want to run out of time. Alright. I'll just head to the bonfire, I do. Oh, I didn't get this soul. Guess I can get the dragon scale back here real quick. I can use three of these. And then level up. No, okay. Don't hit me. Oh god. Alright. Should be able to get two levels. Wow. I hate just doing endurance, but that's the way I go. I always do it. Maybe I can wear, I don't know. Well, I guess I'll just start a new video. See you in like 5 seconds.